everyone. So this is our pomelo tree. It's so many fruits. So we're going to pick one. We will choose a ripe one to make a salad. It's not ripe yet, so we will pick one ripe. Right? This is ripe. Okay, so this is the pomelo we pick. Let's cut it. Red flesh. Okay, I think we need to pick another one. We look for the ripe one. This one is really small. It's okay. I'm just going to put in a salad because some of the pomelo is still unripe. Still green. Okay, there you go. Okay, we will add small pieces of cabbage in our pomelo salad. Just shred it finely, like that. Thin. So this is the pomelo. We chill it first, so we put it here. Okay, now we add mayonnaise. Just drizzle a mayonnaise. A little bit salt. mix with a little salt. Okay, so here's your toast, salad and toast. There you go. Hope you like it. Let's eat. Thank you for watching.
Pomelo or suha, it's a large citrus fruit. Pomelo also is a remedy for hypertension. Pomelo contains vast amounts of potassium, a mineral essential for maintaining a normal blood pressure. Benefits of pomelo leaves. Warm pomelo leaves can help heal swelling and painful joints. Pomelo leaves decoction is used as aromatic bath and as wash for skin ulcer. Anti-aging solution. Pomelo is a naturally rich in flavonoids, carotenoids, and antioxidants, which diminish wrinkles. Pomelo is rich in vitamin C, combats UTI, high in fiber, good for diabetes.